Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Animal Crossing. In the last episode, I didn't post the last episode. Why? Because it was failure. So enjoy these following clips that aren't very enjoyable. It's basically saying, hey, send us a letter. Let's check out our house. House. And it's a decent size, yay. Dang it, cockroaches. So let's go to the store. Now, because it's winter, you'll find snowballs. So what do you do with said snowballs? Keep pushing them until they get stuck in a corner. That's great. Weren't those enjoyable? Not really, probably. But anyways, we've got some mail. Okay, now I gotta start explaining things. Okay. Weeds. I don't think I explained this yet. Every day in Animal Crossing, two weeds will sprout. I think I said that already? Anyways, people will move out of your town unless you pluck them, or at least some of them. Anyways, we got this from the museum. You can pause that and read it if you want. This from Tom Nook. Selling rare carpets, okay. This from the HRA. Now, basically, this is the Happy Room Academy. If you have a nice looking room, they send you stuff. Yeah. And here is a letter to the museum, which contains a fossil. So, basically, what you gotta do is go down to write a letter, make it to the museum, and then put the fossil in there, even though it obviously could not fit in real life. But anyways, you mail those to the museum and you get some dinosaur bones. It's pretty sweet. And you can either donate the dinosaur bones, or you can sell them for a lot of money. This is a gyroid I got off screen. I'll show you what that looks like. As you remember, we paid off the debt and got an upgrade to the house, so this is what the house looks like now. Much better. Indubitably. But anyways, Wobbloid. Yeah, there's a lot of gyroids in this game, and I'll be collecting just about all of them, I guess. No guarantees. But anyways, let's go and check in at the post office, which is not here. How wonderful. Yeah, so the failed recording was failed for so many reasons. One of which was Tom Nook was only selling the shovel and nothing else of interest, so I couldn't go fishing or bug catching or anything. Excuse me, game. Then there is stuff with the stuff. Anyways, let's go check. I'd like to... Oh yeah, you have to go and talk to Tom Nook for him to be like, you owe this much. I guess we could mail some letters. I'm gonna cut ahead because you can't, like, highlight them all. Like when you sell something at the store, you can highlight multiple items and sell them all, but you can't do that with letters. Which is ridiculous because you have to go and select it, and then go through all this dialogue, and then more dialogue, and then select another one, and yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, there we go, and the letters appear back there, if you notice. But anyways, I'm going to ignore the rock for right now, unless I, like, come across it. Like, I'm not gonna go and, like, search for rocks. because, yeah, I got stuff to do today. Wait, weed. Yeah, when you're walking, it's, I don't know, it's weird. And what is this? Ivory piano. Holy crap, that's never happened before. Alright, whatever. And we got another fossil just after we mailed all of them that we already had. And I'm finding a lot of stuff. Another gyroid. Wow. This is a very productive episode, to say the least. Yeah, I should really stopping and taking the weeds. Oh, here's a little feature that's in winter. I just said I wouldn't do that. You get these. And guess what happens if you get a whole bunch of these? That's right. You can make a snowman. And the snowman will give you presents. We really don't have time to do that. It takes a long time. We'll have to save that for an episode later on. But as you see, it gets bigger and bigger and such. Anyways. We're gonna put those there and nothing. Ah, here we have the shiny spot. You know what the shiny spot is. You get 1,000 bells, and if you put specific things in there, you can do specific things. If you put money in there, you can grow a money tree. That's right. Money grows on trees. Sometimes. Grab that at the top. But anyways, we got more than enough to get whatever we want at the store, whichever one it is. Yeah, the dump has lots of stuff. I'm gonna be getting things at the dump a lot because, well, first of all, they're free. And second of all, to technically get 100%, I mean, this game doesn't really end, but if you want to get a, if you want to, like, collect everything and add it to your list of things you've collected and such, you're gonna have to pick up every little thing you see. You come in and whatnot. Oh yeah, yeah, my house. It's a house, so. Oh yeah, it's not cheap. Oh my goodness, that's a lot. Of course, I won't be getting all that money on camera, because that would be quite ridiculous. And he has another shovel. You know, I should just probably buy the shovel. Maybe he's having trouble getting rid of it. Plus, I do need a second shovel for something later on in the game, where you need two shovels. Okay, I'm back. By the way, I changed my outfit. I'll be collecting all the pool ball shirts. This is the 2. I don't know, just something I like to collect in this game. That and the chess pieces. The chess pieces are always fun. Alright. This, that, the other thing. I know how to use the shovel. I have one, I just need a second one for something later in the game. Yeah, let's see what else we can do. We should do things. We should have fun. Fun. Grr. How can you not have... It's like the same thing twice in a row. It's like... Actually, now that I think of it... Get over here, you. I'm putting my piano here. Okay, we got lots of musical instruments. Even though I'm not that into music. I shall eat a cherry. Nom 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 nom. Delicioso! We should probably sell some of this stuff, since I really don't need it. Need the shovel, though, for later. I don't really... This one, gotta save this one. Why? Because you can never buy it again. You get it once. So, yeah. Flame shirt, I guess I like that one. So we'll sell all that other stuff off camera. What the? I did not press any button that would make it so that he would do that. Whatever. Anyways, we're about done with this episode. We've done a lot. We got a whole bunch of stuff, and we did some stuff. More stuff, and here's some more stuff right here with the stuff. I believe you cannot sell fossils. Or rather, you can, but you don't get any money, so that's not actually selling. You can give them away, but you might as well just throw them in the dump if you don't care about how much money they could bring you after sending them to the museum and them sending it back. Oh, yeah, it stays there. That's cool. Snowballs don't respawn. You have to wait a day for them to respawn. So that's lame. But anyways, unless something comes up, there's not much for me to do or show you at the moment, because Tom Nook had to be a cheapskate again. Be all like, you're getting the shovel for like the fifth time. Seriously though, it's the fifth time. No, I'll skip ahead till I find something interesting. Hey, look. Another fossil. We are gonna be rich. Yeah. Rich. You know how much dinosaur bones are worth? Like, seriously. Anyways, there's only, like... There's only one other rock besides this one. So... I guess it's the other one. Really narrow down. Whoa! There's another one. And another one! Wow, this is really weird. I usually don't find, like, a lot of these things. Even after playing for a long time, there's still not a lot of them. Okay, maybe there's a third one I forgot about. Like this one. Or perhaps yet another. Such as this. Unfortunately, this is not Animal Crossing City Folk, where the holes you dig actually stay there. Yeah, like when you dig holes, they stay there until you bury them or you quit the game. Which is kind of nice, so you know which rocks you've been to and which ones you haven't. Like this one. I don't know if I've been to this one yet. Probably have. Anyways, to end off this episode, I'm going to explain the police station. The police station is where you find lost and found items. Nobody will ever pick up lost and found items, so you can just go and get some free stuff here anytime you want. Something you can do in this game is you can visit other people's towns using their memory card. By putting their memory card in slot B, you can visit somebody else's town, and obviously you don't have a map to their town, so you go and find the police station, and this guy will give you the map. Otherwise, there's one right here, but, I mean, it doesn't take up any inventory to get an extra map. Alright, so somebody lost some paper, I guess, and will never, ever get it. So I might as well take it. So yeah. Something else worth noting is you could visit somebody else's town and use their rock to get money, and use the rock in your town to get money. So you could get, like, a lot more money than usual. And it doesn't affect the other player, so when they go onto their file, they can do the same thing. Like, it's only restricted, like, per person. So, yeah, you could just keep going to other people's towns and using their rocks and whatnot. Alright, last try. I'm sure I've done this one already. Can't tell. That was a nice improvement they made in that game. But anyways, next time on Let's Play Animal Crossing, we're gonna be checking out the museum. We're gonna check out the tailoring place. And where you can, like, get like custom clothes and stuff, and check out the museum. We're gonna do some fun stuff. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Stupid Tom Nook.